AI that Kendrick just released, I think, is brilliant. And I think it's really up to us as lovers of hip hop, lovers of music, lovers of forward thinking, progression within hip hop, content lovers, to push and promote it and speak on it and continue to lift this song up so that people understand that not only do we enjoy it, but we want more of it. In this case, with a song like this, I would say, if you don't have anything good to say, don't say anything at all, because I really think that it can help someone else to hear that song and fall in love with themselves. After 20 years, you know, that's a huge deal. I think the only time we performed that live was at the Lady of Soul Awards 20 years ago in California. So it was fun. You know, we always have a good time. You know, we're blessed. We're still working. We're still moving. We got all out. We're healthy. You know, that's the most anyone could ask for. Lil Mama and I just did a record called Ball. And it's great to connect with someone like Mama from, you know, another generation, so to speak. She's from Brooklyn, I'm from Brooklyn. We talk the same slang. She's my younger sister. It really matters that she's on this song because Mama's hot. I think she deserves an opportunity to show who she is, what she does, how she rocks that mic, and there's not another voice on the scene like hers, so I think it's important that her story be told. This album here is a combination of what we call new and true, and new being organic instrumentation, what people are accustomed to hearing MC Lyte on, the boom, the bap. And then there's a cross of what's happening today with all types of sounds and scents, but to the degree that they still make sense for MC Lyte. And so I think Ball is a great interpolation of that. And then also, we have a few other songs that do that as well, that are able to combine old and new together. So I'm excited for this record.